Flow of Wisdom with Sean Anthony, yours truly. Every Sunday we do this live, 3 p.m. to 5 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Toll-free number 877-300-7645. My guest today, geoengineering expert Dane Wigginton. His website is geoengineeringwatch.org. Getting some questions coming in through social media, Facebook and Twitter, at Sean_Anthony. Mr. Dew 2012 says, great show, Sean. Question for Dane. Please speak on any detoxification solutions of these heavy metals. Dane, what are your solutions?
First, I would suggest that they talk to some of their local health food or health store help their clerks or so forth in there, because they typically have a lot of information on that as well. I'm careful on medical advice, but here's what I would suggest. This is what I do. This is what we do. There's a lot of natural chelating elements. Cilantro is good, but in the case of cilantro, although it's thought to help free up these metals from your system, it's not so good at migrating them out. And so what we understand is that maybe 20 minutes after digesting some cilantro, you might follow up with some zeolite, which has a substantial documentation as being good at chelating metals. Now, there's some basic elements that are essential for overall health and are good chelators. Vitamin C, calcium, enough essential minerals. When your body doesn't have its essential mineral needs, it tends to supplement these other elements in place. And Dr. Doug Levine, on his website, I think you can look his name up and find it. He's in the film Look Up. Have you happened to seen that film, Sean, Look Up?
No, I have not.
I would suggest that to your listeners as well. That's a very, very good intro tool. They can Google, they can find this at skideralert.com. That's an interactive website that people can use as a tool to help get the word out. Also, skideralert.com. But Dr. Doug Levine is in there, and he gives a lot of good chelation advice. So bottom line is, make sure your body has what it needs so that it's not so prone to substituting these toxic metals in place of the metals it needed. And on the chelation, vitamin C, calcium, very good simple chelators. And again, you have cilantro, you have chlorella, the beneficial algaes. There are a number of good chelators. Again, anybody who goes to a local health food store should be able to get some very good advice on simple chelation. The bottom line is you have to do it consistently. Lots of water, keep flushing this stuff out of your system, and try to limit exposure as well. And the bottom line is if we're all continually exposed to this, we will succumb at some point. So we must stop this from happening. But in the meantime, these are some steps you can take to optimize your health and try to minimize the buildup in your system.
You know, Dane, I found the link, and I actually, for those that are listening online, I just tweeted out the link that Dane was talking about, the documentary Look Up. I found it on your website, so I'm linking it back to geoengineeringwatch.com. So those that are following me on whether it's Facebook or Twitter, you guys can click on the link that I just sent out. Check it out after the show. Dane, in the next hour, I want to touch on HARP technology and how it all plays into the chemtrails, and how, you know, the weather modification, you know, how that HARP technology coincides with the chemicals that are being sprayed. We touched on the health effects, and briefly, because we're about to go to wrap up this hour in about, you know, 45 seconds, just to lead us into the next hour. Talk about, you know, some of the whistleblowers, or what is it going to take for some of the whistleblowers to come out?
Public awareness. They need cover, period. And they know. 18 months ago, I spoke to some NOAA scientists. One who said, I cite this quote often because it's very moving. She said, "We know about these programs. We're alarmed as hell. We don't know what to do. We have no First Amendment protection." And if we could simply reach critical mass of public awareness, Sean, we would have people flowing from every dark corner. The dam would break from 100 different directions. We must provide enough public awareness for these people to step forward, because so many know.
Wow, that's amazing. Well, take a few minutes. We're going to wrap this hour up, and we're going to have another hour with Dane just to talk about some more of this pertinent information that really needs to get out there. You know, I cannot stress it. Like Dane says, we have to continue to spread this knowledge and information on geoengineering, the chemtrails, and HARP technology, and the adverse effects that it has on you. This affects you, your children, your entire family. Don't get it twisted and thinking that it doesn't, because it does. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to wrap this hour up. I appreciate everyone that's listening. Continue to listen on GCNLive.com. Toll free 877-300-7645. We'll be back 6 minutes past the top of the hour. I'm Sean Anthony. This is Floor of Wisdom. Get motivated. Motivated. Hip-hop motivated. Flow of wisdom on the mic with Sean.